remainder and factor theorem, exercise 8a, page number 108, 4th Roman, 1st subdivision. If 2x plus 1 is a factor of expression, find the value of a. So since 2x plus 1 is a factor of 2x square plus ax minus 3. So 2x plus 1 equal to 0 means 2x is equal to minus 1, x is equal to minus 1 by 2. So since it is a factor, so remainder is 0. So in this expression, we have to substitute the value for x is minus 1 by 2 and equate to 0. So 2 into minus 1 by 2 the whole square plus a into minus 1 by 2 minus 3 equal to 0. So 2 into 1 by 4. Plus into minus minus a by 2 minus 3 equal to 0. So we can cancel these two things, means 2. So minus a by 2 go to that side means plus a by 2. So 1 by 2 minus 3 is equal to a by 2. So we cross multiply this, cross multiplication LCM. 2 into minus 3 means minus 6. Minus 6 plus 1 means minus 5 by 2 is equal to a by 2. So 2 get cancelled. So a is equal to minus 5. So in second subdivision, okay, since 3x minus 4 is a factor of the expression 3x square plus 2x minus k, so we have to find k x value. So 3x minus 4 equal to 0 means 3x is equal to 4, x is equal to 4 by 3. So in this expression, we have to substitute x value 4 by 3 and equate to 0 since it is a factor. So 3 into 4 by 3 the whole square, then plus 2 into 4 by 3 minus k equal to 0. So 4 by 3 if you squared means 4 by 9. So 3 into 4 by 9 then minus plus 2 into 4 means here. 2 into 4 means 8 by 3. So we can cancel 3 and 9 means 3 times. So 16 plus 8 means 24 by 3 minus k equal to 0. So if you get these two things means 8 3 is 24. So minus k is equal to plus 8 go to that same means minus 8. So minus minus get cancelled. So k is equal to 8. So this is our book bag answer.